about to watch, and because everybody was asking me on TikTok and YouTube, so I was doing a video, so I decided to do one for Facebook to show you. If you live in a small area apartment, I live in a 2-1 duplex, but we do not have washer and dryer hookup on the inside, only on the outside, and I'm not gonna go outside. So I invested in a small area washing machine and a dryer, as you can hear it going on. This from Amazon. It was about almost, I think, $350. This is how big it is in the inside. There are hookups, so you basically will hook it up to your faucet, hot water, cold water, and then your normal water will come out of there. It does everything else on its own because it is automatic. So I will just put my items in there and excuse because I've been using my thing often.